Dude, did you hear about this new geography test that's going on
over here? Oh, when? When
is tomorrow, it? Man.
Hey, man.
Yo, what are you doing? We were playing
Come on,
that.
Leave us alone.
I don't care.
Come on, man.
That's not fair. We were playing that.
Care.
Look, you made us lose.
No, man, just leave. You can have whatever you want.
Go ahead.
I hate my life. Always bullying me for no reason. I did not do anything to him. Just want to die sometimes, man. I hate this kid, man.
Oh, man. Man, I hate it when people just hit me for no reason. One day I'm just going to stand up for myself and fight back without being scared, give them a taste of their own mess.
I received an email last night from Tyson, and he say you've been bullying him. Is this true?
Yes.
Why you been bullying him?
Because I don't like him.
Why don't you like him?
Because he's small.
Because he's small, that's it?
And black.
So if you met a black, taller person, would you like for them to beat up on you?
No.
Then I don't think that's nice. No, Gandhi said, right?
No.
An eye for an eye makes the whole world blind. Yeah, so you know, bullying's not good, you know? Why don't you try to make friends instead of being someone mean? I'm pretty sure if you become friends with them, you see that could probably be someone, your best friend, someone in the long run. You feel me?
Yeah.
So you know, try to make friends with them. Okay?
Right.
You know this happened again.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Yo, Tyson.
Yeah?
I want to say that I'm sorry for bullying you.
Thank you! I'm so happy! This is a relief! Thanks, man! Thank you!
You wanna be friends?
Sure! Sure! Sure, man! Sure!